Got a package 2 months earlier than I thought I would. I'm gonna have to be a good boy so I could ask to order the other half sooner than later. Ooh. It's mine. I was worried they'd ship me the wrong thing or something.
If you want to pull that up, I'll pull the box out of the way.
Designed by my honey and me. Part of the agreement to do this project was that Angie had to like it. And so I actually had her look at the different colors and everything as I was going through. Even the wood choices were as much for pretty as for tonally good.
Wow, that is really pretty.
Ooh, oh my goodness. And that's just the right amount of bird's eye to be pretty but not be over the top. Important instructions to read this info before you play with your new toys. Okay, I will. So that's, this is actually alderback, but they have the control cavity there with the comfort access with a bird's eye maple top, but I didn't go with the AAA, it's just standard bird's eye. Telly bridge and mini humbucker, which I'm going to talk to my friends over at Warp Core Pickups about making something special for this. I'm excited. You excited?
I'm excited for you.
Nice.
Okay.